think there's not other cops on this case? I'm gonna come looking for your ass. Try something.
Last thing you said to me was I was gonna be in the back of your car because of that Leah shit. I didn't kill Leah. I had shit to do with that.
Yeah, but you had a lot to do with a lot of other cases.
Don't touch me.
Like I said,
no, like you said nothing.
Like I will tell you right now.
You ain't telling me nothing. That's, I'm not listening.
Your phoenix wouldn't pop your sis. I wouldn't pop your sis.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Get the fuck off me, yo.
Never mind.
Soft.
Yeah.
I got like 10 steps up, you know? See what I did? Back to the old me.
What the fuck are you doing?
Are you crazy?
That's my hairstylist!
Your hairstylist?
Yes! Really? Knocking my earrings out and everything? What the fuck is going on? Are y'all gonna talk to me? Are y'all gonna tell me?
Heck, you should be on.
I'm not going no fucking way.
We have to go.
What's going on?
Do you know who the fuck that was that just walked out of here?
Who?
Are you crazy?
That's my hairstylist,
man. Don't tell me to stop because I don't even know what a stop sign look like once I go.
When I give you that look and do this, the blank put that arrow on the tongue, you go in for the kill.
I don't know, man. I went through a lot since you've been gone.
But that's what I mean.
Yeah, but could you come sooner? You couldn't come sooner.
Still got your money.
See, that's the shit I'm talking about.
I mean, it's a life choice.
Life choice your ass at the house with me and your daughter.
Did you not hear me pop the fucking trunk? Dang!